Well, hello and happy new year to you, House Church. We are so thankful that you're joining us at whatever time that you are watching this. The whole point of this is to invite the Lord into the new year, that we're celebrating all that he's done in 2020. I know it's been a different year for everyone, but we're going to just enter the new year with a heart of thankfulness and a heart of worship. There's no better way to enter a new year than lifting high the name Jesus. So we just welcome you to worship with us wherever you're at. Just make it a sanctuary, whether in your room or your living room or at a friend's house. We just invite you to invite the presence of the Lord as we worship tonight.
I choose this day to be grateful, Lord. I give you praise with an open heart. I'm waking up to heaven. I'm waking up to you.
My joy today.
We're here to worship you. We're here to worship you. Cause you're the only one who's worthy. You're the only one who's worthy. We can't hold it in. We can't hold it in. We can't hold it in.
We're holding nothing back, Lord. We're letting it all fall away as we enter the new year. God, you can have our sacrifice. God, you can have every weight that slows and hinders us down. We lay it at your feet this evening. We're entering in, God, free and unashamed, boldly approaching your throne tonight. Boldly approaching your throne.
'cause we give you highest praise. Taking our shame.
Been torn, the oil's been
There was a moment when the lights went out, when death had claimed its victory. The King of love had given up his life. The darkest day in history. There on a cross they made for sinners. For every curse his blood atoned. One final breath and it was finished. But not the end we could have known. For the earth began to shake. The veil was torn. What sacrifice was made as the heavens roared? Oh, hail King Jesus. Oh, hail the Lord. Savior of
He's the Holy One. He's the matchless one. He reigns above it all. Come on, sing out his name right now. Jesus, you're the Holy One. You're the Holy One. You're the Holy One. Let every knee come bow before the King.
Moment, he's here.
We're sitting in this moment for a reason, and I don't want you to miss him in this moment. I know that there's a lot that's already transpired in worship, but I just feel like we can press in a little bit further, just a little bit more into his nature tonight, that he is the King of Kings. He is the Lord of Lords. He's seated on a throne above every circumstance, above every heart, every home, every situation. He's above it all, yet he's right in the middle of it all. He cares. He cares. He cares that you know the truth of his nature, that he's holy and he's good and he's righteous and he's breaking through on your behalf. I just declare that tonight, that he's breaking through for you, that this new year isn't gonna come with the old expectations, that there's new hope, there's fresh joy, there's greater perspective in this new year. And so I just release to you the nature of Jesus. Let's press in a little bit further, just a little bit further into his heart.
Something happens when we praise Him. 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 Something happens when we praise Him.
Ever-present presence that is with us in all things, Lord. You are close. You're closer than our skin, Lord. You're closer than the air that we breathe. You're in us. You're around us. You're surrounding us. And I just thank you, Lord, that you're the champion of the world. That's just such a theme, that He's overcome it all, and He's alive in us, and He's with us. He's Emmanuel. So as we go into this next song, we're going to shift gears a little bit into celebration, into rejoicing the fact that He is the champion of the world. So join with us as we do so. I won't be scared.
I won't be scared of the fire or scared of the water. You're the great overcomer. You're living in me. You are the man in the fire. You walked on the water. You're the great overcomer.
going to go into one last song as we enter the new year here. We believe that anything is possible with he who believes. Amen? I'm imagining that you're saying amen because you're not in the room. Join with us as we worship in one last song.
There is no shadow that has ever overcome your light. And there is no rival that could ever stand against your might. You've always been with us. Every battle you've already won, you've already won. There is no weapon that has ever left a mark on you. There is no army with the power to conquer truth. You've always been with. Show me one thing that's too hard. Show me waters he can't part. He's the God of the breakthrough. Anything is possible. It's possible. And there is a kingdom that's advancing at the speed. Hey!
anything is possible. Have a wonderful new year.